Hello there, this is Gerald T717. Welcome to Planet Coaster. This is episode number 9, and it looks like things are going pretty well. I do have 3 researches that have finished. I'm going to go ahead and check that out. Let's go ahead and do that. Park management, research. All right, we got a train ride here. Connie Express. Okay, and we got magical moments, which is magic twirl. Okay, and we got small attractions. New discovery, small attractions facility. This is like a what would that be? A vending machine thing? I don't know. Let's go ahead and start a new one here. Family ride. I like that. Let's grab that. And and the query for the roller coaster seems to be really filling up fast, and I got a long line too, and I actually got a long query, so we're looking really well. I like this bird's eye view. Not really a bird's eye view, the more like a I need to add some things over here, maybe one of those. Let's see what that was that I actually bought that I got here. It would be a shops and small attractions. But there is nothing here. Why is that? Why is that the case? I don't know. I have no idea. I just unlocked the thing. Now I can start researching that stuff. Okay, let's look at the blueprint. That is blueprint. Is it in a custom? That might be what it is. Yeah, that is. Okay. What is the hell? Is a crane machine? A claw. That might be something to put here. Yay, this is awesome. I've never, these weren't in the game the first time I played it. Cool. Okay, that's why these are not in the, and this is another thing I finished, I researched that are not showing up. Okay, let's go ahead and get off of this. I really need to build another ride, and I want to put it over here. Well, I get over here. Here we go. This is going to be shops here. I'm gonna have to put the ride here. Let's see here. Rides. This is a new one that I researched, and as well as these two here. Both of these are affordable. Let's see what track rides we got. What's the train? These are these like ones you have to build yourself? It is. Okay, well, that could actually, I might lay that out while I'm not recording, because that might be a long process. So let's just go ahead and do some rides. Or they have, These are probably the ones that I make. Okay, let's go ahead and stick down. Not that. Try this. Let me get too close to the edge, will it? Looks like it'd be right here. I am going to put it there and place the entrance. Place the exit. Connect the in path. Okay. Let's pause this too. Now the exit, which is going to be, I'm going to have a major path coming in through this way here, I believe. So let's get a little larger width. I think the 20 feet is back basically right. Okay, now we need to go back to small. That's perfect. Now let's get the, let's curve these ends down here. I don't know if I can or not. Yeah, I will just leave it like it is. How much we got? Well, we got quite a bit left. Let's do scenery. Bushes. I really want something a little larger than these. That might be good. We'll space these out a little bit. Maybe stick something between these. Okay. Okay, now what to put? There's a smaller one. Actually, that might actually be too bad. No, I want something. No. Oh, those are some big ones. These could go back behind here. Come on. Can I get a better view, probably? Whoops. I am sorry about this. I know this is probably boring as hell. Alright. Now, I think I'm just going to leave these like with the space between them. I do need some, maybe, some kind of animatrons out here or something, or maybe some trees. Let's get some bushes in here just to I can't even see if these are even looking good. I'm going to assume that they are.
sick of some animatrons. Not those. Yes, those. Pirate band. I think I have this one on here yet. You know what? Maybe I'll be better off not blocking the view of that, but maybe over here. Yeah, I think maybe over here be better. But I need something in front of the octopuses or whatever. I need to go down below the surface a little bit. There. Okay. Now I need exploding barrel. All right, I think we're going to go ahead and be ready to open this up. I can just do some settings on this first. Rocktopus. Okay, I need to go to finances. Back the price up to about $6, I think. Okay, operations. Full load, and we'll raise this here to 130. Okay, I think we're good. Maintenance, okay, let's go ahead and request maintenance for this for every 20 minutes for now. And I think we're good. Let's go ahead and open it. And let's unpause it. Okay, why are we not? Come on, people. Are they not interested? Maybe I got the price too high. I might have the price. Let's lower the price a little bit. I might have went a little too crazy. We'll go down to $5.50. Maybe that'll be a little better. We'll put a... Man, I don't really want to put that. I want a one of these fancier places. I wanted to actually. Yeah, this is what I'm looking for. Cheeseburger, ice cream. Okay. Now we want the drink. Okay. I want a big one about here if I can squeeze one in there. Sci-fi burger stall. There we go. That monster. How big is that? Yeah, that's way too big. That's too big, too. That might work. Well, that's basically the same thing I got now. But yeah, let's see the drinks. I've got that's running already close by on that. This will work here. Okay. An ATM? Gotta always have an ATM. Closer. I've already got an ATM there. Is that an ATM there? Let's look and see. I think it is. So I don't want to, if it is, I don't want to do that. It is. I don't. That's. I think that's about all I really need to do. No. Let's do a another key, one of these doohickey things. Ice cream, hot dog. I've already got a hot dog. Yeah, I think I do. We'll get one of these. There, I'll pop that there. Now let's do some scenery. In this round over here. Those are from birdie bushes. Okay. Yeah, let's get some trees just back behind here. Some maybe smaller trees. Yeah. All right. All right, that's good. Time to get to figure out something, maybe. Put in here now. Don't want a big eating area. Actually, I do got to do some benches, though, I think. Trash bins? Thank you. Okay, now we got what do I want to do in this area? Probably nothing for now. Have we got anything research wise? I had. It should be about. No, it's not about done. Shops. Let's go ahead and work on that one. Rebranding or waiting for it to become a classic. Psychola, is this getting old? Others are older than that. I probably just missed the alert. But if that's the case, let's look at this. Let's look at the others that are actually before that. Like, you know, you got the you got Wild Blue there. Let's actually look at this and see what it says. Is old, okay. Rebrand it. Rebranding a ride will turn back time and return its age to established. Let's do that. Well, let's just. Okay, make sure our mechanics are work. I make sure I even got mechanics going. Staff. We have got three. Vendors. Okay, I want to do something about these guys here. Train these one, train that one, train that one. Give him $5 raise or $5. Vendors. I think her workload is too much. I think that's what that means. Oh yeah, let's go ahead and hire another security. Something broke down, didn't it? I don't know what it was. So whatever it is, sent me into the negatives. It's the roller coaster because they're all leaving the queue. All right, well, I'm going to wrap this episode up here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe as well. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.